Hello everyone, my name is Calvin. I'm 12 years old. Today we will have a speaking test.
Hello Calvin, how are you today?
Well, I'm very fine.
Alright, that's great. So are you ready for our speaking test today?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. So to start our speaking test, can you tell me what activities are these, okay?
Drawing snowballs, playing things, collecting things, climbing hills, eating in the garden, drinking washing, going on sledges, buying clothes, walking in the wood, flying kites, skiing the hills, playing on the beach, snowboarding down a mountain, growing vegetables, making a snowman.
Good job, Tommy. Now, let's go forward to the seasons. Can you tell us how many seasons do we have in a year?
We have four seasons.
And what are they?
They are spring, summer, autumn, and winter.
Okay, very good. Now, I will show you a picture and tell you what season is it, okay?
Summer.
Now, Kelly, can you share some activities that you do during summer season?
During summer season, I am swimming in the sea and going to the beach. It's winter.
Good job, it's winter. Now, can you share some activities that you do during winter season?
During winter season, I am going on sledges.
Can you share some activities that you do during autumn?
During autumn, I can fly a kite and riding on a bike.
Riding on a bike. How about this?
This spring.
Okay, now tell us what activities did you do during spring season?
In spring season, I am growing vegetables and flying kites.
Very good. Now, you have mentioned that we have four seasons in a year, and can you tell us what is your favorite season in Ghana?
My favorite season is spring.
Why?
Because it's half dead and I can have black money.
I see. Okay, now let's move forward with this one. Okay, just simply complete the following sentences using zero conditional. Okay.
Okay. If I wake up late, I am late for school. If I don't study, I fail the exam. If it snow, I can see the road. I can see the road. Can't see the road. If I don't eat well, I will get hungry.
I get sleep.
If it rains, I am wet. If I don't tidy my room, untidy. If I play football, I fall over the road.
Fall over the road. Good job. Now, this is past continuous. Make sentences based on the picture.
Two boys eating a goose. Or eating the pizza while the other boy was watching on his phone.
Nice.
The mom was shouting while the girl was listening.
Good job.
The teacher was talking while the students were raising her hand.
Their hands.
The mom was talking. The girl was talking while her mom was working.
Very good. Next.
The girl playing the guitar was playing the guitar while her friend were smiling.
Very good. I think we are done. Great job, Toby. Now, take it back.
Goodbye.